Welcome to the VitaLife Show. I'm Dr. Jean Baring, and today's topic is cholesterol. Now, a lot of people have a fear of high cholesterol. It's actually never been linked, cholesterol, to heart attacks. So believe that or not, in the literature, the two have never been linked. But, you know, what is all the hype about high cholesterol? Well, certainly there is good cholesterol and bad cholesterol, and it's the LDL, the bad cholesterol, that causes the stickiness and the plaque formation in the arteries, which of course we want to minimize and decrease. And it's not just general cholesterol that's the issue, but oxidized cholesterol. So how do you get oxidized cholesterol? Well, that's from the intake of saturated fatty acids, especially trans fats in the diet, which can cause this oxidized cholesterol issue. As well as free radical damage causes this oxidation of the cholesterol, and this is what's so dangerous. So it's not just your cholesterol that's the issue, it's the oxidized cholesterol that needs to be, you know, you have to prevent this, and in the diet, also be wary of what you're eating absolutely affects your cholesterol levels. Also, your cholesterol is actually produced in the liver. So 1,000 milligrams per day of cholesterol is produced by the liver. Now, this increases if your thyroid may be low. So your thyroid, of course, regulates your metabolism. If you have a low thyroid function, your cholesterol production goes up. If you eat a lot of fructose, so high fructose corn syrup especially, so you have to look for this in your ingredient labels in your foods, especially processed foods have a lot of this high fructose corn syrup, also raises that cholesterol production in the liver, which is potentially dangerous. So what's really great news is that there are natural ways to decrease high cholesterol levels. And of course, the drugs out there, unfortunately, have a lot of negative side effects. A lot of my patients can't take them, won't take them, because they know of these side effects and have experienced them, like the muscle aching and pains, which is absolutely debilitating. As well as, unfortunately, usually we see the incidence of the onset of diabetes shortly after starting a cholesterol-lowering drug. And this is not something, you know, that should be overlooked, especially if you've been prescribed a cholesterol-lowering drug. Treating their high cholesterol, and for a lot of people works much better even than the drugs do at lowering those cholesterol levels, especially the LDL, the triglycerides, which are the more dangerous types of, you know, the bad fats. And the way that the cholesterol formula works is it has phytosterols. Now, phytosterols work hand in hand with the liver production of cholesterol. And what the phytosterols do is they actually block the absorption of the bad cholesterol into the small intestine. And then what the second formula does, Musil does, is it works like a fat trapper. And the Musil is made from psyllium husks. It expands to 4 times its weight in volume when taken with water. So of course you take a full glass of water. So the cholesterol formula basically is blocking the absorption of that bad cholesterol. Musil helps to trap that bad cholesterol, those bad fats, and move it out through the digestive tract. So the two work hand in hand. It's absolutely remarkable. We do recommend that you have your cholesterol checked, and then you can check it either, you know, 30, preferably 60 days later, and you can see that dramatic decrease in your cholesterol levels. You'll start to feel good. You have the energy. Digestion improves. The Vitamucil is a fiber source, so it helps with digestion as well. So check them out at vitatree.com. Thank you for joining me today. Always know that you can do things naturally for your health, and you don't always have to go, you know, the route of the conventional meds. And be sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter at VitaTree, and please subscribe to this channel. We're always uploading new information and videos about how to get healthy from the inside out using natural medicine.